Second segment of
damn, I hit myself in the chest. Ah, fuck.
I'm gonna do reactions of damn, I started hard. I'm gonna do a reaction of wait a minute. Whatever happened, shut the fuck up. Look, why you ain't call me to be? I wanna do some donuts, nigga. That's how you know it's real. Nigga, you hear that pain in his voice? Voice didn't crack. He's probably crying in the booth. Bubba, you crying in the booth? You crying in the booth, huh? It's alright. It's alright to cry in the booth, nigga. We be crying all the time. I be crying all the time, nigga. It's good to cry in the booth, nigga. What you do, YouTube? All right, so look, today I'm doing a reaction of somebody from the town. Y'all probably know him. This is gonna be the segment. I'm gonna do reactions of damn, I started hard. I'm gonna do a reaction of a lot of people from the town. And I'm just naming like the town hopefuls. That's what I'm gonna call it. No, it's not disrespectful because they all hoping to blow up. We all like, you know what I'm saying? We all upcoming. We all chasing that paper. We all getting bread. We all, you know what I'm saying? That's what it's gonna call the town hopefuls. That's what it's gonna be called. But on today's segment, I did June 1st one. Second one, I'm doing SDO Bobo. His name is Sabor. That's my fam. You know what I'm saying? Song is hard. I listened to like the first couple minutes of it. I didn't listen to like the full song because I was going to do a reaction. He sent it to me and I clicked on it and I actually, like, you know what I'm saying, played the first part. I seen ugly ass Corey on the beginning. I'm like, let me get up to my, you know what I'm saying? But I'm gonna get right to the reaction though. And what I'm gonna tell y'all, like I'm gonna tell everybody else. If you new to the Bull Game, man, go ahead, subscribe, man. You know what I'm saying? Go ahead, leave a like. Go ahead, comment on the video. Tell me what you wanna see from me next. If you like something else on my channel that you wanna, you know what I'm saying, that y'all interested in, go ahead, view them. Go ahead, run them likes up. Go ahead, run them views up on that one. But if you already subscribed, you know what I'm saying, you returning, y'all know we rocking. I ain't gotta say nothing. You know what I'm saying? Just thank y'all for coming back. But we're gonna get right to the reaction though. So let's see this. And I fast forward a little bit and I seen something else. Put some oil on your dough, man. Damn. I didn't even see that part. Who shit is that, Bubba? I smash him. You know how much my shit goes. My shit goes crazy. What is that? Wait a minute. Whatever happened, then shut the fuck up. Look, why you ain't call me to be? I want to do some donuts, nigga. I could have did some donuts. You ain't tell me when the video was, where it was going to be. I mean, I know where it's at. Right there at the north, right on the north. But you ain't tell me where the video was. I got the same problem I got with you that I got with June. He ain't let me know about the misogynistic hotel. You ain't let me know about how I'm feeling. See, that's what I'm saying. It be your own people, boy. Yeah, turn me up. Look at Bubba. I mean, I said Bubba. Look at Trey ass. Yeah. Hey, I'm digging it though. Hey, That's how you know it's real. Now you hear that pain in his voice. Voice didn't crack. He's probably crying in the booth. Bubba, you just crying in the booth? You just crying in the booth, huh? It's all right. It's all right to cry in the booth, nigga. We be crying all the time. I be crying all the time, nigga. It's good to cry in the booth, nigga. But I'm digging this stuff. Hey, you got no Apple Music? Is there no Apple Music? Let me see. Hold on. Why there no Apple Music? Why there no Apple Music? It ain't no Apple Music. Put this on Apple Music. Get this off YouTube. Come on. All them gang members. Look at the gang members. Gang members. I look at Mama Case. Yeah. Right there in my backyard. Right there in my mom's backyard. See, I could have came to my mom's house. Bro, see what I'm saying? That's what I'm talking about. It be all motherfucking people, boy. He ain't even invited to the video shoot. You just send me the link. You know what I'm saying? You just send me the link so I can listen to it. Now I want to be in it. I want to see myself in it. I'm going to crop myself in the video, see? Because you playing with me. I'm going to put myself in the video. Since you ain't going to be in the video, I'm going to put myself in the video. Simple. Just like that. Just like that. But hey, nah, for real though. I mess with it, and that's the second segment of damn, I hit myself in the chest. Ah, fuck. That's the second segment of that shit still hurt. Second segment of the town hopefuls. If you're from the town, I can't stress this enough. Send me your music, send me your links, and let me know when the video shoot is, cause I want to come out there and get the behind the scenes. I want to put the behind the scenes on the channel so everybody come look at the behind the scenes, so they can see what we doing. Cause I be out there cutting up, I be out there cracking jokes, cracking funnies. You can't tell me I'm not funny, cause I'm funny. But we gonna get to, you know what I'm saying? We already did that. If y'all ain't already, he ain't got it on Apple Music, which I don't know why he ain't got it on Apple Music. Go put it on Apple Music, Bubbo. You know you see me. Put it on Apple Music so we can listen to Apple Music. Put it on SoundCloud. It's on YouTube. Go run the views up. It's at 1.3 and he just shot it 4 days ago. He doing numbers. You feel me? So go ahead and run it up. Go ahead and stream that on every platform that's just on fucking YouTube. Just go watch it on YouTube and go learn the song. And then when the next video shoot is, bro, you better tell me because I swear to God, I'm going to come shoot it up. If you don't tell me about it, I'm going to find out and I'm going to shoot it up myself. But yeah, I'm going to get up out of here though. So you know what I'm saying? So we can do another video. We about it. You know what I'm saying? We'll be right back.